How long did it take you to prepare all this?
It doesn't really matter how long it took. This is all worth it for you.
She talked to me. Since the day she signed the lease, I felt a connection with her and I could not let her go. She was my soulmate.
So that was your motive. You couldn't live with the fact that you knew that she would never be yours.
No, no, I would never do something to harm her. Let me explain what happened.
Everybody take a seat. We'll be getting some answers first. And you are?
Jeeps. JJ Jeeps. I'm Tim's partner.
I thought he was married.
Business partner.
Well, someone sure gave him the business, all right.
I followed her into the kitchen to explain how I felt.
So you stayed there, even though she obviously didn't want you there.
She had to know.
I'm assuming you told her. How'd she take it?
She hit me. She backed away and seemed afraid. She didn't understand that I wasn't there to cause her any harm. I reached out to grab her and